Hello guys, ambigta yung ngayon ng cinnamon roll. Ito na ang mga ingredients, guys. Simula na tayo guys, ilagay na natin ang egg. Sugar. Salt. Milk. And butter. Haluin lang natin itong mabuti guys. Lagyan na natin ito ng flour at saka yeast. Haluin lang natin itong mabuti guys. Pwede na ito i-transfer sa board. Need lang natin to guys hanggang mag-elastic ang ating dough. Guys, elastic na. I-raise muna natin to ng 30 minutes. Hanggang mag-double ang size niya, guys. While waiting guys, i-mix na natin itong ating cinnamon powder at saka sugar. Ito yung ating palaman guys. After 30 minutes guys, latin na natin itong ating dough. lagyan natin ng butter. Spread lang natin to, guys. After 30 minutes, guys, latin na natin tong ating dough. At lagyan natin ng butter. Spread lang natin to, guys. Sprinkle na natin ang ating cinnamon powder, guys. Roll na natin to, guys. Ganito lang gawin natin, guys. Tayong nag-roll, guys. Cut lang natin to sa gusto nating size, guys. Lagay na natin to sa baking tray. Rest muna natin to ng 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, guys, bake na natin to ng 15 to 20 minutes at 180 degrees, guys. Ito na guys, luto na to. Palamigin muna natin to bago natin lagyan ng toppings. Mix na natin ang ating butter, sugar, vanilla, at saka evaporated milk. Ito yung pang toppings natin guys. Guys, malamig na. Lagyan na natin to ng toppings. Serve na natin. Napakasarap nito guys. Sibuga na to guys. Tara na. Thank you for watching guys.